Patients catch fire in surgery.
Oh yeah.
There are lots of things we use during surgery which are either flammable or pose a fire risk. For example, this is known as an electric scalpel or diathermy which we use to cut tissue. This can cause a spark. In the presence of leaking oxygen, alcoholic skin disinfectant, or a dry surgical gauze can result in fireworks. Such scenarios are incredibly rare. You've probably got more chance of being struck by lightning.